खोपड़िया फूक दे झोपड़िया, तोड़ दे खोपड़िया फूक दे झोपड़िया, तोड़ दे खोपड़िया फूक दे झोपड़िया, तोड़ दे खोपड़िया फूक दे झोपड़िया। जात से बाहर जो कोई होवे, 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 तोड़ दे खोपड़िया फूक दे झोपड़िया, तोड़ दे खोपड़िया फूक दे झोपड़िया।
Today, of course, is the festival of the working class, as Lenin called it, May Day. And unfortunately, even that tradition is not so much something that a lot of young people know about. So it's fabulous to see so many young people who turn up here on May Day, and it becomes their way of connecting to a tradition that goes back, about 130 years now, almost, right? From 1886 to now, 131 years in fact.
Can you just take us through like all the things that are happening right in May Day today?
Well, today there's this fabulous book sale. As you can see, as soon as the doors opened, there were dozens of people who walked in. So this is incredible amount of people who turned up. This is fantastic. Now, there's the book sale, of course, that's one important part of what we do. Then there's going to be short performances and talks and so on that will start from about 3 o'clock.
How many days does it take for this to...
Well, this time I think it took us, if you start thinking about the time that we started sourcing the books for the used books, it's taken us a month from the time that we started. But essentially, the main work has really happened in the last 1 week, and we've had a fabulous, absolutely amazing, gorgeous, beautiful, wonderful set of volunteers who have worked really, really hard to make this day happen. And you can see them all over. You can see them with those large badges. They're all our volunteers. They've been amazing.
How did you spend your May Day before, prior to this? Being busy on May Day.
I know. No, every year I used to go to the rally that happens.
Okay.
And I would take part in May Day there. Very often I've performed for many, many years. Mm-hmm. I've performed there as well. Now I feel I miss that. If there could be some way that I could clone myself and send one clone off to that rally and the other one being here, that would be fabulous. But now I really find that I have to be here pretty much all the day. So yeah, but it's an amazing, amazing feeling. And what it really shows you is that this city, and not just this city, I think all cities, are thirsting for spaces where you can have a critical engagement, spaces for dissent, spaces for discussion, spaces for, you know, fearless thought, really. Those are spaces that are shrinking. And particularly now, with this massive right-wing assault in India and elsewhere, global, I think that people feel the need for these kinds of spaces more and more.
So this is a song about demonetization. जो हमने जब release किया तो पहले 5 मिनट में अरविंद केजरीवाल ने retweet कर दिया उसको. उसके बाद से हमारी वाट लग गई.
Like, how busy will you be from 2 to
8? We've been told we can't get up to get water, or we've been warned that food and water is going to be a problem today. So we've been given bottles of water that we're supposed to keep, because we're not going to be allowed time to get up. That's how busy we're going to be.
Hi, my name is Aditya and I work as a journalist with Force Magazine.
and every year I come to Mayday, at Mayday Bookstore.
I'm sure you go to Dariyaganj, you go to other bookstores, etc. Why do you think it's important to come to Mayday on Mayday?
Well, it's important because it's one of those last spaces left in the city where you can have debate, where you can dissent, where you can talk about other things apart from what's happening in the world. And there's a lot of good books here, books you wouldn't find elsewhere. And we also got a book by Edward Tsai, Culture and Imperialism.
Show it to us.
Here it is. I already have the Penguin edition in the red cover, but I thought, let's just grab it before someone else does.
Yeah.
And so this is what is important, you know, you don't find Edward Tsai in Dariyaganj, but like maybe you might,
but
a lot of people sort of, the beauty of coming here is just knowing that you will find good stuff. You will find good stuff. I have taken a half day from office to come here.
My name is Susana. I work with an international federation of trade unions, it's called Public Services International. So I think we too often take for granted that some of the things that we take for granted have actually been fought by unions and won through union struggles. And I think that's one of the important reasons why we should celebrate May Day, to continue remembering that it's not that the, for instance, 8-hour workday was given to the working class. This is something that was fought. And that was that is a history that is shared across the world and that is a basis for solidarity. So I think these are the things that we need to really have in mind when we celebrate May Day. And in India, especially in the context today where you have such a criminalization of unions, of the work of unions, of the working class coming together. Like we have seen with the Maruti case, how the message was given that you can't organize, you can't come together, because this is bad for international investments.
I'm T. Praveen. I'm a PhD candidate at the Center for Political Studies, School of Social Sciences, JNU.
If you look at the politics of all the Ambedkarite movement, or the social justice, Bhajan politics, anti-caste movement, everywhere it has asserted on the land question, labor question. Ambedkar is the first person in this country. He was the first parliamentarian. In 1946, April 11, he was the first person to introduce minimum wages bill. He was the first parliamentarian. And also, if you look at the Dalit Panthers, Dalit Panthers has worked on the labor question very well. For 30 years, they have engaged with all the because. In its definition also, who is a Dalit, it also says that the working class is a Dalit.
So my name is Vasundhara and I've done my PhD from Delhi School of Economics. This is a safe space, this is a protected space where people like us gather. And they're extremely important, I mean, there's no denying that. And we wouldn't be able to survive without spaces like these, no? Yet I think that because what otherwise there was... We had greater spaces, we're being pushed into smaller and smaller corners like these.
It's a labor song, since it's the 1st of May today, Labor Day. And it's a song of a road worker from Telangana. And he says that he's having to work very hard because the governor's car has to pass, so he has to work all night. And he says that the boulders that I carry on my head are extremely heavy, but not heavy in comparison to the debt that I owe to the Marwadi in the village. Lagara 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 Hailisa Lagara. That's the refrain. Lagara, hailessa lagara, rodu rolaru mundadu gai sagara. Lagara, hailessa lagara, rodu rolaru mundadu gai sagara. Nadinettina suredu nakanakalaadinchadu. నడినెత్తిన సూరేడు నకనకలాడించాడు కంకర రస్తాలో సగమింకా మిగిలున్నదిరా లాగరా హోయే లాగరా లాగరా హైలెస్స లాగరా రోడు రోలరు ముందడుగై సాగరా లాగరా హైలెస్స లాగరా